coffee lover, you cannot miss this video. Lover, I know how many times I have ended up paying a lot of money in a cafe for one good cappuccino. But what if I tell you that I can teach you how to make that perfect cappuccino at home? That too in no time. Everyone, I am Meenal. Welcome to my channel, Mom and Freak. I'm sorry for the background and for the face. No makeup, work in progress. But because it's morning and I was making my coffee. Recently, I had posted a story on my Instagram with a cup of coffee and a lot of people asked me how do I make this cappuccino at home. Here I am to share with you how to make that perfect cup of coffee to make every day perfect. If you're a coffee lover like me and you also crave that perfect cappuccino, keep on watching.
So these are the only things that you'll be needing to make that perfect cup of coffee to start your perfect morning. The things that you'll be needing is sugar, coffee, a cup of milk, something to boil that milk in, a mug and a spoon to blend the coffee and sugar together, and chocolate syrup for the garnish. I have also taken a hand blender here, which is an optional step which you'll know later in the video. So I'm starting off with taking 2 tablespoons of sugar. Now this totally depends on how sweet you want your coffee. So I've taken 2 tablespoons of sugar. To that I'll be adding 1 full tablespoon of coffee. Now these measurements are for a cup of coffee this big. If you want to make 2 or 3 cups of coffee, you can add on the measurements according to that. Now to this, I'm gonna add 1 spoon of milk. And now all we have to do is blend this together. So the perfect way to blend this coffee is very easy. You hold the mug like this. And you take the spoon and you just press the coffee and sugar together against the spoon.
As you can see, this has started to change color. Make one very important thing about making this coffee is ensure you don't put a lot of water while you're mixing it, because if you put a lot of water, it will be very, very difficult for you to actually mix it together. Now, as you can see that it has become like really thick. When this happens, you can add like a drop or 2 of water to actually make it easy for you to mix it. You can see here the color has changed completely from dark brown to beige, and this is what we want, and this is how thick the consistency is.
Now as you can see, we have boiled the milk. Now this one is an optional step. If you do this, you'll get even more frothier coffee. But it is not necessary that you have to do it. So with this hand blender, I'm just gonna blend the surface of the milk to create the froth. Now we'll add our milk to this. You can already see the milk was frothy. Now we'll just mix it. There was a reason I took this mug for the video, because I wanted to show you guys how frothy the coffee will be. Now just let it sit for some time. Now let's garnish it with some chocolate sauce. This is like a random design which I have made. If you are more good at it, you can make a better design.
It was as easy as that. It was so easy to make that perfect cup of coffee which we end up paying so much money for. If you guys have liked this video, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe to Mom and Freak. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, be you, be beautiful.